Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video, very awesome video. What it is a lot of people ask me, you know, what do fish look like, say on Livescope, and then compare them to what they look like on SideVu or DownVu. I was able to go over a pipeline, which is one of my favorite crappie spots, and there was a lot of like buffalo and spoonbills under the pipeline. So I was able to see them very clear with the Livescope, but then able to go over the top of the same area and see it on live on a side view and down view. So you get a good representation of what you're seeing on all three. It's pretty awesome. You can even see the same ball of bait fish in every shot. So let's take a look at that right now. All right, guys, a few things to notice here. The three joints in the pipeline. Now, take note of those because later on when we look at the side view and the down view, those three joints will be right in the middle. But what makes this pipeline very good is it's about 14 foot deep, over 22 feet of water. So it gives the fish something to kind of hide in and they can suspend, which is what a fish, when it wants security and for feeding ambush, it will do this. But notice that ball of bait fish at about 20, 25 foot there. And notice all the buffalo up under this pipeline. You can definitely tell they're buffalo by the shape of them, the way they swim. You can see the fins. But right now, we're going to go over the same area with side view and down view. And when you do this, what it is this is sitting over a creek that's got about, you know, 5 or 6 foot on one side and 5 or 6 foot on the other. And when you go over this creek, it drops off pretty quickly. Here we go, dropping off into it right now, and you can see just how deep this the creek channel is. Now the pipeline, you can see it very clearly on side view and down view. Now notice there's that ball of bait fish that we saw earlier, and then there are the large groups of fish. Now notice how different they look. Now those fish are about 4 to 5 foot long on the Livescope, but notice the size of them on the side view and the down view. So when you see a 5 foot long buffalo, which is a huge buffalo, you would understand how the size comparison of, say, a, you know, 20 inch school of fish, school of bass that are 20 inches long, or some crappie that are 1.5 pounds, you know, even 2 pounds, they wouldn't show up huge. They're just going to be more like dots or tic tacs on the screen. So by going over fish and getting a good size comparison, you're able to, you know, equate that to what, you know, crappie look like, what bass look like, and things like that. And I mean, the Livescope had beautiful pictures, beautiful detail, but when you go over the side view here and you go over this down view, then you can see some amazing detail only. So now I'm coming out of it right here, and I'm going to give you one more little shot of it. As we go back into the creek, you'll see there's a large tree on the right there. I've caught lots of bass and lots of crappie out of that tree, but it's right on the edge of the channel. It hasn't moved. It's actually looks like it fell over, and you can actually see the roots of the tree. But there's those three joints again of that pipeline. It's just a beautiful shot. Those large fish up underneath it, and you can still see the bait fish under there also. So just amazing stuff. You can take and you can learn so much from just comparing all the different. Guys, what'd you think about that? I hope that helps educate you a little bit more. That's what we're trying to do. We're always trying to grow a little bit, learn a little bit, and educate ourselves just a little bit more in every situation. That way we'll know what we're looking at, and the more we know, the more fish we'll be able to catch. Guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Hey, the bait pop link will be in the description below. A lot of people are asking, hey, buy it. It's awesome. It works. And I do know that we're working on some other areas and some other tips and tricks to make this help even more. So guys, stay tuned and ring the bell.